prove that seventh one. Prove that the points -7, -3, 5, 10, 15, 8, and 3, -5, taken in order the corners of a parallelogram. Parallelogram means the opposite sides are equal and the diagonals are not equal. Taking in order means it is A, B, C, D. Here diagonals are BD and AC. We can show that AB is equal to CD and BC is equal to DA. Then AC is not equal to BD, then the given points are the corners of the parallelogram. First, we can prove that these points taken in order the corners of the parallelogram means we have an idea the opposite sides are equal. That is nothing but the lengths are equal and the diagonals are not equal. In this case, we can take the distance between the two points A, x1, y1, B, and B, x2, y2, that is under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Okay, here the distance between two points A is equal to x1 comma y1 and B is equal to x2 comma y2 is the length or distance, both are same, that AB is equal to under root of x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. Or we can take x1 minus x2 whole square plus y1 minus y2 whole square. We can take any difference. Okay. Here we use this formula, the distance formula of the two points. Next, the given points, let it be. Given points are A is equal to -7, -3, B equal to 5, 10, C equal to 15, 8, and D equal to 3, -5. Here, taking the AB distance, that AB distance is equal to under root of x2 minus x1, that is 5 - (-) +7 whole square plus 10 - (-3) +3 whole square. That is equal to under root of 5 + 7 = 12 whole square plus 10 + 3 = 13 whole square. That is equal to under root of 12 = 144. 13 + 13 = 169 is equal to 9 + 4 = 13. 1 is carry 13. 4 + 6 = 10 + 1 = 11. 1 is carry. 1 + 1 + 1, that's 313. AB distance is 313. Next, we can find out CD distance. CD is equal to under root of C and D, that is 3 - (15) whole square plus 8 - (-). Here the y2 is -5, y1 is -8 whole square, that is equal to under root of 3 - (15) = -12 whole square plus -5 - (8) = -13 whole square. -(+) 12 = 144. -(+) 13 = 169. This is equal to 313. Here clearly AB is equal to CD from this. Okay.
give marks for you. Okay, whatever marks I will see you as I am giving marks here. Okay, if you want us to give our own review of it, go to the paper and you write the paper.
Next, we can take BC. BC distance is equal to under root of C is 15 minus 5. 15 minus 5 whole square plus 8 minus 10 whole square. That is equal to under root of 10 square plus minus 2 whole square. Equal to under root of 10 tens are 100. 2 twos are 4. It is equal to under root 140. Next, we can find out DA. DA equal to under root of 3 minus into minus plus 3 plus 7 whole square plus minus 5 minus into minus plus 3 whole square equal to under root of 10 square plus of minus 2 whole square equal to under root of 10 tens are 100 plus 2 twos are 4. It is equal to 104. From these two, clearly BC is equal to DA. Okay, next we can find out the diagonals. Diagonals means the distance between A and C corners. That is under root of A and C. 15 minus into minus plus 15 plus 7 whole square plus 8 minus into minus plus 3 whole square. That is equal to under root of 22 whole square plus 8 plus 3 is 11 square. That is equal to 100. 22 into 22, 22 to the 44, 4, 44, 484. 11 into 11 is 121. So this 484 plus 121 is equal to under root of 605. 4 plus 1 is 5, 8 plus 2 is 10, 1 is the carry, 4 plus 1 plus 1, 6. Next, to find out the BD distance, that is equal to under root of B is 5, D is 3, 5 minus 1 or 5 minus 3 whole square plus 10 minus into minus plus 5 whole square. Here 5 minus 3 whole square, 10 minus into minus plus 5 whole square. That is under root of 5 minus 3 is 2 square plus 15 square is equal to under root of 2 to the 4. 15, 15 is 225. Okay. That is equal to. Under root of 229. From this, the diagonals are not equal. AC is not equal to BD. From the relation of opposite sides are equal, diagonals are not equal, then those points forms parallelogram. Therefore, A, B, C, D forms a parallelogram. Why? Because the opposite sides are equal. And diagonals are not equal. So ABCD corners forms a parallelogram. Eighth problem in the coordinate geometry. Exercise 7.1. Show that the points minus 4, minus 7. Second point is minus 1, 2. Third point is 8, 5. And fourth point is 5, minus 4. Taken in order or the vertices of a rhombus. And find its area. In that, what we have the rules of the rhombus. In the rhombus, the all sides are equal, but diagonals are not equal. That is the relation of the rhombus. Suppose we are taking in order means A, B, C, D are the corners of the rhombus. Here A point is -4, -7. B point is -1, -2. C point is (8, 5). D point is (5, -4). Then we can show that it forms a rhombus means we can show that the all sides are equal. That is nothing but we have an idea about the properties of rhombus. Okay, here the sides all are equal means AB side is equal to BC side is equal to CD side is equal to DA. Sides are equal means we can say that the distance between the two points, distance is equal means the length of the side is equal. And we can show that the diagonals are not equal, that is AC is not equal to BD. If these two properties we can show from the distance formula, then it forms the rhombus. Next, to find its area means the area of the rhombus is half into product of the diagonals. Okay, here first we can write down the distance between the two points. The formula is the distance between two points, two pair of points are two points x1, y1 and x2, y2 is, we can take under root of difference, either it is x2 - x1² + y2 - y1² or under root of x1 - x2² + y1 - y2². And next we can take the given points. The given points are, let it be A is equal to -4, -7. B equal to -1, -2. C equal to (8, 5). And D equal to (5, 4). Next, we can take the distance of AB corner, that is the length of the AB corners, that is under root of x2 - x1 - 1 - (-1, -2) - (+4), -1 + (4)² + (2 - (-+7)² is equal to under root of 3² + 9² 3 3 is 9. 8 8 9 9 is 81. That is equal to √90. Next, we can take BC distance. BC distance is equal to under root of 8 - (+8)² + (5 - 2)² It is equal to under root of 9² + 3² equal to under root of 81 + 3 3 is 9. That is equal to √90. Next, we can find out CD. CD is equal to under root of 8 - 5 or (5 - 8)² + (-4, -5)² That is equal to under root of 8 - 5 - 8 is -3² + -9² That is equal to under root of 9 + 81 = √90. Next, to find out DA equal to under root of 5 - (-4), or we can take -4 - 5. -4 - 5 whole square plus minus 7 minus into minus plus 4 whole square equal to under root of minus 9 whole square plus minus 3 whole square, that is equal to under root of 9 9s are 81 plus 3 3s are 9 is equal to root 90. Here from these four, AB distance is equal to BC distance is equal to CD distance is equal to DA distance is equal to root 90 units. So the all sides are equal of the rhombus. That is nothing but all sides are equal length. Okay, next we can find out diagonals, that is AC is equal to under root of A is minus 4, C is 8. 8 minus into minus plus 4 whole square. Plus 5 minus into minus plus 7 whole square is equal to under root of 8 plus 4 is 12 square. 5 plus 7 is 12 square equal to under root of 144 plus 144 is equal to root of 288. That is nothing but 12 root 2 also. It is, this is 12 root 2 units. Next to find out the BD distance. BD distance is equal to under root of B is minus 1, D is 5. 5 minus into minus plus 1 whole square plus D is 4 is the D, B is minus 2 whole square. It is equal to under root of 6 square plus of minus 6 whole square equal to 6 6 are 36 plus 6 6 are 36 minus into minus plus. So it is 6 root 2 root 72. So here from this AC is not equal to BD. So the diagonals are not equal. The diagonal lengths are not equal. The properties of rhombus therefore A, B, C, D corners points are corners of rhombus. Next we can find out the area of the rhombus. Area of rhombus is equal to 1 by 2 into product of the diagonals. That is equal to 1 by 2 into the AC diagonal is 12 root 2. And the BD diagonal is 6 root 2. Here 2 1s are 2 6 are 6 root 2 into 6 root 2. 6 6 are 36 into 2. It is equal to 72 units. This is the solution of the given problem. Ninth one, name the type of quadrilateral formed, if any, by the following points and give reasons for your answer. The first question is minus 1 comma minus 2 is a 1 point, 1 comma 0, minus 1 comma 2, minus 3 comma 0. There, they have given 4 points. The second problem is minus 3 comma 5, 3 comma 1, 1 comma minus 3, minus 5 comma 1. And the third one is 4 comma 5, 7 comma 6, 4 comma 3, 1 comma 2. Here, first we can use the distance between the two points. How we can find out the quadrilateral forms which shape? That is nothing but is it square, rectangle, trapezium, rhombus, parallelogram. If we can take the properties of the distance of the any two points only. Here first we can take the first problem. The given points, let A equal to minus 1 comma minus 2, and B is 1 comma 0, C is minus 1 comma 2, D is minus 3 comma 0. Next we can check the properties, means the first one, square means in this all sides are equal, that is nothing but the lengths are equal and diagonals are equal. Sides equal and diagonals equal. Okay. Rectangle means opposite sides are equal. And diagonals equal. In the previous problem, we discussed the parallelogram. The parallelogram means opposite sides are equal, the diagonals are not equal. Fourth one, rhombus. In that, the all sides are equal, the diagonals are not equal. Fifth one, trapezium. In this, only one opposite side is equal, the other two sides are not equal and the diagonals are also not equal. If we can check, these are related to the quadrilaterals. Quadrilaterals means the four sides, we can discuss about the four sides. One is square, rectangle, parallelogram, rhombus, trapezium. These are the quadrilaterals. First, in all the properties, we can check the sides of the corners or the sides of the any quadrilateral. If we can check the sides, lengths depends on the lengths only and diagonals. The diagonals length and sides length. If those are satisfies which related quadrilateral, then we can say that it forms a that related quadrilateral. You can name them and you can take these four points are the corners of the quadrilateral. The first one we can take AB distance. In all the cases we can find out the sides. Sides means we can find out AB, BC, CD, DA. These are the major. Next we can find out the diagonals AC and BD. From this we can say that it is related to which quadrilateral. Okay. If AB distance means under root of 1 minus into minus plus 1 plus 1 whole square plus 0 minus into minus plus 2 whole square, that is equal to under root of 2 square is 4, 2 square is 4 equal to 2 root 2, that is nothing but 8, it's root 8 or 2 root 2. Next to BC equal to under root of minus 1 minus 1. That is minus 1 whole square plus 2 minus 0 whole square equal to, it is also minus 1 minus 1 minus 2 whole square is 4, 2 square is 4, it is also root 8, that is 2 root 2. Next to CD, under root of 3 plus 1 minus 3 plus 1 whole square plus 0 minus 2 whole square. That is equal to under root of minus 2 whole square plus of minus 2 whole square. It is also 4 plus 4 equal to root 8 equal to 2 root. Next to dA. dA is under root of minus 3 minus into minus plus. Minus 3 plus 1 whole square plus 0 plus 2 whole square. It is also root 8. Next we can find out AC distance. AC equal to under root of minus 1 minus into minus plus. Minus 1 plus 1 whole square plus 2 minus into minus plus 2 whole square. It is 0 square, it is 4 square. 4 square means this is 4. Square root 2 cancel. Next, BD distance. BD distance is under root of minus 3 minus 1 whole square plus 0 minus 0 whole square. It is also minus into minus plus root 4 square, square root cancel 4. Here all sides are equal. The diagonals are also equal. All sides equal, diagonals equal means it forms a square. So by the properties of the quadrilateral, here AB equal to BC equal to CD equal to DA and diagonals are all equal, AC equal to BD. Therefore, it forms a square with the given points or as corners. This is the procedure how we can find out. Next you can take, this is A, only 1 minute more. B, C, D. Just you can find out the lengths and related to which one. Okay? You can take the screenshot.